It's a CR England semi-truck.
Not too shabby!